What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV, back at y'all with another one. So unified, welterweight, superstar boxer, IBF, WBC, welterweight boxer, Earl the True Spence Jr. will be making a public appearance and having a press conference today to discuss his situation. As we all know, Errol Spence suffered a horrific car accident. We're seeing him, his future be in doubt. You know, now Errol Spence is going to come out. You know, there's been a lot of speculation, a lot of reports, you know, a lot of hearsay, you know, he saying this and this person saying that. You know, there's all types of different reports and speculations coming out. But now Errol Spence Jr., the truth is coming out to put all those speculations to rest. You know, he's coming out to put all the rumors and everything to bed, right? And to give us an update on his future and where he lies and when he'll be gracing the square circle once again, right? So this is great news, you know, from Errol Spence Jr. We already got news, and his trainer, Derrick James, you know, reported, and Lance Buckmeyer reported that Errol Spence had been back in the boxing gym, which is huge news in itself. So now we're going to finally get to see. So that just, you know, solidifies and co-signs all of the reports that he's back in the gym. You know, now, today, he will at the highly anticipated junior middleweight rematch between Jermell Charlo and Tony Harrison. We know Jermell Charlo and Errol Spence Jr. are stablemates. You know, Derrick James trains both of them. You know, so what better time for him to come out in the public and explain himself? There was rumors that it was a possibility that he could possibly, you know, come and show himself and do an interview, you know, on the Deontay Wilder, Luis King Kong Ortiz fight. He was supposed to come out then. There was a lot of reports that he was going to come out then and discuss his situation and, you know, clarify his situation. But it didn't happen. You know, that was November 23rd. Today is December 21st, so he will be coming out today, and he will be clarifying the situation, and that's great news for us as boxing fans, for the boxing world, and for his legacy. So let's see where he stands. I can't wait to see the news. I can't wait to see when he's going to grace the square circle. You know, there's been reports that he could possibly come back in February 25th, I believe. You know, there were some reports of him possibly coming back February 25th. So, you know, at the end of the day, man, whenever he graces the square circle, it's going to be an exciting day for the sport of boxing. Whether you like Errol Spence, you know, I know there's a lot of detractors because there's a situation going on between Errol Spence and Terrence Crawford, who is the best welterweight in the world. Terrence Crawford being the WBO welterweight superstar boxer and considered the pound-for-pound king, the number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world. So obviously, there's going to be some feedback there. Negative feedback towards Errol Spence because Terrence Crawford has his own fan base and his own following who are going to side, obviously, with Terrence Crawford. So even if you coming from that standpoint, you got to, you know, you got to pay homage and give respect to Errol Spence, man. You know, after suffering a horrific car accident, man, he could have lost his life very easily. But he's still with us, and thank the universe that he's still with us, and that's great news. And tonight we're gonna get the big news. He's gonna break it, he's gonna talk about it, and everybody gonna be tuned in. So tune in tonight to Fox and PBC. You're gonna be putting on an event, and you will be seeing Errol the True Spence Jr. with an exclusive interview dropping and discussing his future and what he got going on. But that's all I got for y'all. Y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Blue, Blue Blood Sports TV. Hey, like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the bell icon to get all the new notifications. Follow me on Instagram at Blue Blood Sports TV, all one word. Y'all already know what it is. Shout out to the entire LDBC. Shout out to New Media. Shout out to Black Media Road. Make sure you like and share these videos. Errol the True Spence Jr. will be coming out to the public, and the public will get a glimpse and look and insight and a clarification to what's going on with the unified welterweight superstar boxer, Errol the True Spence Jr. That's all I got for y'all. Peace.